in the story started with manas because
manas
works with the senses, so it smells the Swiss cheese from the kitchen. And then it would go to basic mind because it says like the knowledge ahead of it,
it goes to buddhi.
Oh, I'm sorry, I meant it goes to buddhi because they're deciding like, do you want this cheese or like not having it at all or anything like that? Like what kind of cheese is it? But then it goes to basic mind because it gives knowledge behind like the Swiss cheese, like when you had it in Switzerland a year ago.
What's basic mind? I'm a little bit confused.
The knowledge behind it. Like, it's the higher stuff.
Yes, okay. So then it says, I should have some cheese. It's the I feeling. So it's the ahamkara. Ahamkara.